guys, Count Snake is back at you again today. We're going to dive back into the world of Chatmate. Yes, you guys know Chatmate. That's a toy company in China that makes all these really cool, detailed, sculpted, awesome figures that are actually very cheap, but just beyond awesome. I think I said that already. But I got this guy right over here. Skull Fighters right here. That's right, Skull Fighters, made by Chatmate. Let's go ahead and take a look at these guys right now.
Now, the packaging for these figures is beyond awesome. I love the artwork. Never will I open this up, and the good thing is that I have a set loose, so we will see them up close. But let's get up on the packaging here. Amazing artwork. And what's so cool about this is that they're showing the three figures that you're getting in the artwork. It's not a different character that they painted on. It looks really awesome. Makes me wonder who the artist is. I'd love to find out and see what else this person has done. But yeah, looks quite amazing, I have to say. Wow, that's right, whoa. And on the back is nothing. Just to go back again on the world of Chatmate. Chatmate is the name of the company, and they make a lot of different toy lines. Like Hasbro has got all these different toy lines, so they have all these different toy lines that they've created. Skull Fighters is one of them. Now, I've gone online and looked up this line, Skull Fighters, and I haven't really found anything but this. And this, when I first saw it, I jumped on it right away because I do have these guys loose. But let's go ahead and take a look at each one. First up, this dude right here, very menacing. He's got his horns and his axe. I like the paint on it. And this is definitely something that you would think would have been made by LJN for back in the day when TSR and LJN teamed up and did their PVC figures together. But this guy's really cool, I love him to death. Next up is this grimacing guy, the shield, all his skulls here, his crazy sword, looks like it's been battle damaged maybe, but no, it's not. It's got a lot of rough edges to it, but he is really cool. Love this. And I gotta give a shout out to my buddy Dr. Twisted from Dr. Twisted Realm here on YouTube. Down below in the comment section or the description section is the link to his channel. Good dude, brother of the Collector's Dungeon. And he actually had these and I was able to get them from him. And the last one, this guy right here, and he's got some wings, which is great. A little staff, a little skull here, but I love these Skull Fighters. I'm gonna need to look more into this set and see what else Chatmate did for this line, because it's just too cool. And I'm sure that these guys will display really well with my Dungeons & Dragons figures as well. All right, guys, there you have it. The Skull Fighters from Chatmate. If you can find these and you do like fantasy figures, I definitely recommend getting them. They are a very nice set of toys to have with your fantasy figures. Don't pass them up. And if you guys have not gotten to collecting anything from Chatmate and you do collect toys, look into it. You know, again, they are not they're not expensive. If you go to Toys R Us, you can find them there. They have mostly their True Heroes that they have. And lately, Toys R Us has also had their pirate sets there as well. Not too much. Toys R Us used to sell a lot of Chatmate stuff, all the different lines that they had. Now it's mostly the military, but that's okay. Go online and you can find people selling Chatmate. The older stuff does tend to go for a little pricey amounts of money, unfortunately. The stuff that you can't find anymore, but if you're into collecting, get it. All right, guys, don't stop collecting and have a great day.